We're tackling a popular question. How can I change the notification sound for group messages on WhatsApp? Group chats can get noisy, and customizing the sound can help you identify group notifications without even looking at your phone. Here's a simple guide for both Android and iPhone users to change WhatsApp group notification sounds. Launch the WhatsApp app on your smartphone, whether it's iPhone or Android. On Android, tap the three-dot menu in the top right corner, then select Settings from the drop-down menu. On iPhone, tap the Settings icon in the bottom right corner. In the Settings menu, look for and tap on Notifications. On the Notification settings, there is a Group Notification section. Now tap on Sound in this section. Browse through the available tones from your device. You can tap on a sound and listen to it, and if you do not like it, just go to the next one. After you choose the sound, just tap the Save button from the top. One important thing to say. Currently, WhatsApp doesn't allow custom sounds for group notifications. Now you know how to change notification sounds for WhatsApp group messages and even assign unique tones to specific groups. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more tech tips and how-tos, make sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on that notification bell. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.